Konnichiwa, everybody! One Shogun here! And now, time to attack! Ieyasu Tokugawa at Sekigahara Assembly. This map looks somewhat familiar.
The time has finally come. Lord Hideyoshi, in the battle to come, please grant me the strength to do what is necessary to find victory.
Yes.
And when the battle is over, grant me forgiveness for what I have done.
Well then, seems like somebody's conflicted. Ah, well, it could be worse. Really, I'm pretty sure eventually he's going to end up like Yukimura, where he has his own virtues. Maybe. Although if he keeps acting like, you know, an emo, I'm pretty sure he isn't. Okay, there we go. It's probably... sorry about that. I'm pretty sure that Sekigahara just has the same songs going all the time, so... Yeah. Hey, come on.
Ridiculous.
Why are the cutscenes taking so
long?
How
much longer must I wait?
Have patience, Mitsunari.
I can bear it no longer!
Wait.
It's time!
Oh.
Don't you dare try and stop
pause. It seems a little bit loud.
Oh. Enough! I've had enough! Finally, I can say how much I hate you!
Hey.
I won't betray Ieyasu no matter what! Okay. So go away! The only person I'd betray is Mitsunari!
Traitorous cur!
You're screwed! Run and run fast!
Ieyasu, I'll kill you!
You've heard that line already, dude.
Ieyasu! Ieyasu! Ieyasu!
Anything behind me? No, only Yoshiaki. Okay. Now, I want to see. Is the volume changed? I don't think it is. Unless if it is, then I'll have to change it back. It might be a little bit louder. Oh yeah, it's just 10 decibels louder. Perfect, I fixed it. And now we can go back to our regularly scheduled program. Boom! Boom!
This is it.
There we go. Okay. Ow. There goes the Tori. I would leave him to have... Dude! Come on! And the phones are going off, too. Great. Okay, come on. Let's just go! Boom! Boom! You don't have time to check the phone. And cutscene! Come on! Oh, there's time. Cutscene. Okay. Oh, great. Artillery. What? I think Hideyaki just crapped himself.
I'm on my way!
Okay, that is actually pretty funny. Okay, so pretty much.
I'll never forgive you.
Never! Nothing in this world will hold back my vengeance!
Why would you champion hatred, Mitsunari? I nurse these sins of old.
There we go, and now let's go. Right? Come on, engage? No. Oh, okay, so slow down.
Oh, I don't know. I just can't decide.
Pondering. Dude, come on. Do something, at least.
Maybe it's not such a good idea to side with the Eastern Army.
Oh, right. Maybe this could just...
But it appears he has it under
control. Come on. There we go. He should have, like, way higher attack.
Maybe it is the right thing.
If we were playing on normal, that
army.
Is. Okay, come on.
It's time to find the Eye of the Storm.
What? What are you doing here?
There's nothing better than a one-on-one.
Suku. No, not Suku.
Let's go.
Suru, even.
Let's give him something to remember us by.
I knew I could be the one to stop you.
You live for the fight. We have that in common.
Again.
I shall have vengeance.
What?
What's the matter?
Your misdeeds merit no mercy!
Okay. Yoshiaki, that is very close to your face. Be careful. Go!
May your guilt plague you.
Okay, like your guilt is this. Plagues you, I guess? oh god, he's getting faster. Getting faster. Come on, we gotta go. Up this hill! Up the hill!
Should you encounter any problems, inform me at once. If you begin to stray from the right path, I will be the one to stop you.
Ooh, okay, awesomeness. Let's keep going.
Your time is up, Hideaki!
Hoping maybe I can extend hero time a little bit to save my health.
It is a shame you never joined the Psycho faction.
I don't need this.
Let's go! That is probably the highest combo that I will ever get! Woo! Oh. Okay. I still have to run. Run fast, I shall. Oh, he's... I actually have squad leaders who are doing stuff. It's awesome.
If I told anyone what I saw here today,
okay,
no one would believe.
Ooh! Well, mostly because most of this is like an anime.
Oh no! You shouldn't count on me!
Okay, let's go! Platform! Away! Yeah, Masamune definitely couldn't do that. Ninjas everywhere. Not for long!
I see what's going on here. This is just like a game of hot potato.
Oh! And there also goes the base.
I lay my single.
Didn't even mean to capture that base.
You're a bully, Mitsunari, and I hope you fail!
Hideaki, I will make you pay for your disrespect!
Show me your hatred!
Okay, come on! Okay, I can hear Yoshiaki going in the background. Nice. Okay, we gotta go. Hideaki is like hot tail there. So let's, like, try. Okay. Oh, Magoichi and Tsuruhime. Where's Tadakatsu, then?
We must fight to protect our honor. We
must I'm having, some other stuff with it. Okay. Great, ranged users. Good thing that I'm a, you know...
It's true. The paths we walk are very different. But we always do our best.
Did you just break the fourth wall, Tsurugime? Really?
With just one bond, we can
okay,
rid this
come on
of the violence that plagues it.
Tsurugime, down with you. United.
Yasu, you! How dare you say such things to me after everything you've done! I can never forgive you, and yet they all block me.
Okay, they're gonna see
you. Forgive you of your sins.
That should hit. Okay, there we go. That hit.
You took everything from me when I had done nothing.
Still, you
spew your empty words at me.
This is it.
I know that this is a cheap combo, but come on. Anyway, I've been way too focused on the game. Wow. My commentary is very lacking. There's not really much that I can talk about. I'm just happy that it's the weekend. You know?
Look how the sheep flock to the slaughter.
Hey, you're the sheep in this, you know, thing. Oh, then there goes that camera. Come on, I'm using a sword. You know the old routine. Sword beats gun in almost every single RPG. Great. There goes my dog.
This is too easy.
Boom! Goodbye! Don't have time to deal with you. Just, come on, open the gate. Open! Yep, Hidea.
My fury is just, and it shall not be quenched until I have your head upon a pike!
Yep, he made it. Aw.
Hideyasu!
You have made the right choice, Hideaki. Now, let's finish this.
Great. Ah, well. Well, I guess Hideaki is getting gut.
Who's in the back? I want to tell the truth. I want nothing to do with you.
Hideaki, you'll have vengeance. Bastard!
Hey, look, a reused voice clip.
Having forged a pact with such a monster.
Oh.
I vow to make amends with you before this time.
Let's go!
Ooh. I lay my sins to waste.
Who is that there? I don't think that I can check because there's no, like, officer. But I have a feeling it's Tanakatsu. I don't need these after me, so let's get going. Okay, I was getting Zeddy for some time. Just run. This is like the most un... Who built this? Let me guess, Ujimasa. You can't... It's platforming on steroids. Like, come on! There we go. Yeah, it has to be Tanakatsu. And if it is, I'm just going to rip his hardboard out. Or motherboard. Hardboard? English. Or as I like to call it, English. When things... When, you know, things are not what they meant. That ninja wasn't very ninja-like. There we go. I knocked that ninja out. Cool. I guess it's an ice ninja. Okay, yeah, then it's Tanakatsu. Well, let's just defeat him. That way I don't have to deal with 3-on-1. Well, more like 2-on-3, let's go. Yep, Tanakatsu. Come on, Tanakatsui. Let's get this done. Oh, come on! You know who is going to win here. I am the hero of the story. Okay. So I guess that these guys are just lying in wait, huh? They're lying in wait for nothing. Okay, Tanakatsu win? Oh. Oh, come on! That is unfair! Tanakatsu! I can't really say that I'll kill you, but I guess you're a robot. That's not how robots work. I can't really do that combo with him. Oh, no! No! Okay, I'm toast. Yeah. There are two people... There are two... I think... Yeah. There's technically two officers in this whole game you cannot win a duel with. Or against. Tanakatsu and Yoshihiro. Or, no. It's... Yoshihiro? No. God, the name... I'm at a loss of names here today. Well, let's see if I can do this. Yeah! Cause some damage and I got him to knock back a little bit. Okay, maybe now I want to start fighting. Because now Tanakatsu's at like half-ish health, I should say. Oh, yep, I can do it again. Uh-oh. Boom! I still have to say, that is pretty fun.
This is it. You shall have vengeance!
No, you don't, Tadakatsu. Tadakatsu is not going to live, is he? Boom! Rips to shreds.
Together we swore that we would bring peace to this world.
Dude, he's a robot. Just rebuild him. We all know that he's a robot. There's no doubting it. No doubting the truth. So, yeah. Perfect
though
timing,
you
I
have
guess.
Assembled a mighty army, and though you have spoken your pretty speeches, even now, I still see right through you.
Your sins have found you out!
Mitsunari.
Sure.
Now,
bow down in reverence to Lord Hideyoshi. Beg his forgiveness for your crimes. And then, offer up your life as penance.
Dude, your symbols are
I can't. My cause is righteous.
It always has to be this way, dear. Does it?
You ignore your own ambitions. Pretending to cling to your moral superiority while challenging Lord Hideyoshi's dreams of unification!
Hello, Lord Hideyoshi isn't here anymore.
But know this, I will unite this country, with or without you!
Okay.
How much will it take before you're satisfied? How much?!
Maybe a boss
Even the
battle?
Last of my allies you woo to your side with your forked tongue! How am I supposed to live?
Easy.
What
Netflix.
Am I supposed to do now?
Go ahead, Mitsunari.
Get Netflix.
Fight me with all the strength you have.
But know this. I will never admit defeat.
Or surrender. Allies, dude.
I can't fail. I will have peace for my power. It's the strength of all!
Okay. Can we stop? My eyes are starting to burn. Okay.
I have had enough of your lies to last a lifetime! Of your ego, your greed! Prepare to be crushed beneath the weight of your sins!
Wait. I okay, die I was today. Gonna say, like, where
Too
did Hideyaki go?
Their faith in me.
Man.
But now you can't help but spew your hateful lies, you hypocrite!
Oh.
Go ahead!
Okay, yeah, yeah, get
like
a weapon.
Nothing else.
Like nothing else? Really? You have changed quite a bit, haven't you?
Don't you dare claim to know me! To know what I've been through! Enough talk!
Ooh.
Come and fight
Come
me!
Come on, juggle!
Covetousness.
Ooh! Combo!
From this earth. I will find the peace I once possessed!
Then let us fight!
Okay, that really
I will
much
prove
great.
Myself worthy of the faith that has been placed upon me! I will expose
on,
the sins for which you are guilty to the world! And may they damn you to hell for all eternity!
Okay, then. Yes. Pretty sure I'm not gonna get those two bases back, but...
You shall have vengeance! Let anyone who is not afraid step
Oh,
forward.
I just knocked him out of his Basara. Oh. Oh.
I pray that
I knocked him down post haste.
One day, no peace.
Mitsunari? Mitsunari? Uh-oh. Aw, now the music really isn't fitting. Oops. Okay. My bad. Next Sekigahara, I'll make sure that the music plays the right way. Whatever. I'm oh, sorry. Family stuff. Bro!
He's dead! I did it!
What did I just say, Mitsunari? Don't repeat me. Yeah. This is that supervillain complex where, you know, like, if they killed the superhero,
it's
they end up feeling all sorts of remorse for killing him. I think. Right?
Hey, get up.
Okay, this is sort of touching.
You dare disobey? Get up. I command you to rise to your feet so that I can kill you again.
That doesn't really look good. It's not a good grasp. You're like tugging with your knuckles. You're tugging like his shirt in between your fingers. You're not really grabbing the claw. I know this is a Wii game, but you know.
I killed you in Lord Hideyoshi's name. Your death was in service to me.
Oh, and probably, if you haven't already noticed already, the voices? Yeah, they're dubbed over, but the now wording thing hasn't changed. It's not really lazy, it's just, you know, this is a niche, you know what they call it, game? Oh. Okay. I guess Mitsunari's... Oh, God. Mitsunari's the doctor. That's really painful. Oh, God. Oh. Never, ever cry bloody tears. I said blood of tears.
I must go and beg forgiveness for my selfishness.
Mitsunari, you're going to see a doctor about that, right? You shouldn't be bleeding out of your eyes. No, we still have one more storyline to go through before I can show off the credits-ish. I've actually never watched the credits, so yeah, there's that. But yeah. Okay, great journal. Awesome. These are things that I've already had. Okay. Oh, cool, 5. Let's see. Got an upgrade of that one, upgrade of that one, and I got a new weapon, technically. Awesome! I defeated Tadakatsu. Probably the other one is recruit, Hideaki. Oh, half recruit. Hell yeah, we got Yoshiaki. And nobody? I'm almost certain that we would have gotten Yoshitsugu. Like, dude! What? Why?
Huh? I feel my spirit begin to wane. For it is done.
Okay. Message? I'm curious. Really curious. Western Army victory. Okay. Seeker of Vengeance, what? Profitable business one. What else? Super Vengeance fighting. Yeah, I got the second garment. That'll be fun to wear, I think. Got new routes, runes. Hey, Yoshitsugu has joined the battle. Yay. That's awesome, right? Anyway, let's save. And yeah, sorry I don't have any commentary. I just want to get this done. Because, I mean... Okay, so... Come on, game. Okay, there we go. I just want to get this done because once I'm done with this, then I'll tell you guys in the finale, my next project, or the second to last, you know, mission before the finale, what I'm doing next. Oh, there goes my nunchuck. Yeah, sorry, it's a Friday, my brain is just nuked, because I was, doing some running earlier, and yeah, whoop-de-doo. Anyway, see you guys next time for, Mitsunari's Second Path. See you guys later.